proteins, fats, roughage, and there is one more additional to there. What is that? Most important thing.
Water.
Yes. Is it important?
Yes.
So this, when we take in all these things, it gets absorbed. What are the things which we should have? We should have a diet which will have equal quantities, a perfect balance of what are the things? Carbohydrates, isn't it?
Yes.
Then proteins, followed with what? Fats, little bit of roughage. Otherwise, what will happen? It will be all muscles. Fats will get accumulated. So when it all get mixed, what has to happen? It should get excreted outside. Yes or no? So for that, roughage absorbs and excretes all the other things, followed with unwanted. So there should be a liquid, so we should intake a lot of water. So the solid waste is excreted in the form of stools, and liquid waste is excreted in form of sweat. Gameta ni?
Yes.
Delta gameta. Okay? And in the form of urine. Okay? Yes?
Samosa, pao bhaji, pao momo, pizza, burger,
That means
uterus
wall. Uterus wall is